What's up, champions? It's your unit on the field. So we're on episode 6 now, and I think we're the next boss that we gotta take on is the little ugly fish looking dude, which is over here. Yep, door unlocked it, so we're good. Alright, this is gonna be a completely new area. Seems like a lot of places to explore, so we're gonna see what we can do around here. Oh, hold on. Oh, we can start this way. Wait. We can absolutely fall by this ugly thing. What is this? Well, that hurts. Hey, goodness. I completely did not catch its name just because it popped up so fast. Okay. Maybe there's some better loot up here. And need to heal up as well. Actually, no, I don't need to heal up. So why would I possibly need to be up on this roof here? Is there a goat? I'm not sure entirely. Well, there's nothing to explore anyway, so I don't think there's any reason for me to stay. But I do need to equip this. And this is completely unexplored. Okay. I can't break that. I wonder what new weapons we're gonna be able to get. So we have 2 shotguns, a sniper rifle, and 2 pistols. We need like a SMG or maybe like an AR, you know. Okay, so that's explored. But I need to get there, so how do I get there? Just like that. I can't use that here. Well, I don't have anything else, so I think we're out of luck for now. I'll get those chickens later. I need to get to that water wheel weapon. So I think it's... Oh. Okay, they're a little bit stronger than what I remember. Jesus. Yeah. needs to go that way. What's all this gobbledygook stuff? It looks like something's there, so I'm gonna make my merry way through it. The reservoir. Looks breakable. Maybe with like a pipe bomb or... Oh, explosive rounds? But I don't have the weapon for explosive rounds. Am I blocked out? No way. How am I supposed to get in through there? Oh, okay. Well, that wasn't too difficult. I was just a little slow. Now we're talking. Ooh, this thing's about to be insanely broken. Okay. And we'll shortcut it to 4. So we can switch between explosive and the fiery. And I think the purpose of us getting this weapon is to go break that slime. Yep. Just like that. Now I gotta keep my head on a swivel and see if there's any secrets that I can find around here. Bunch of piggies. I still haven't found, like enough meat to build some of the soups that give you like more movement speed or more health, but hopefully after this, because I know some of the dishes require fish, and if we're in this like water area, there's bound to be fish around. Let's go ahead and save up. So this is definitely not creepy. Oh, we have no ammo on that. I'm just gonna be relying on my sniper. All of these places have deep shafts. Bit sus. Okay. So it's okay. Not this way. That's locked. Okay, it's a big creep. Why is there a TV down here? Oh, I just wasted that for nothing.
If it's for you, I'd do anything.
Oh, he saw us. Run.
I'll just be taking this.
Wait. What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say?
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others will laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer, please.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What do you...
This is my territory. I won't let you leave.
Shit.
Yikes.
Damn freak.
So how am I to get out?
Run.
He plugged the way in.
How do I get out of here?
Okay, wait. This is all new. There's a labyrinth puzzle. Some force could break it. Oh, easy does it. Okay, but like I didn't even explore that entire area. I just went like a completely opposite way. Okay. Not yet. Gotta keep mental note of that. Okay, I guess we can. I think this is the way that we can explore before we continue with the boat. We will find some spooky monsters. Oh yeah, just lichens is all. I can fight them all. All right, so these suckers kind of like charge you. They're not afraid. They're pretty fast. To bait all of them. Okay. dudes right here. Oh, jeez. Okay. He's dead. Actually got a little concern there. You just kept cutting me up. It wouldn't let up. Is there anything around here? Doesn't seem like it. I think it's time to equip the knife. That's it? Just a little bit of money and some handgun bullets and... There's gotta be some secret hidden in here. Yeah, it's showing as red. So there's something I'm missing. Oh, the boat key. Nope, that's not it. There's more to it. But what could there be? What is it? What could it be? It's still red. So maybe I missed like a piece of loot? Or a secret? Trying to look up on the roof. Not this. None of this. Is that in the weeds? There a bird? I guess it's gonna be forever a mystery. Currently searching. Maybe I'll come back and I'll find it. Where? Oh. The loot's pretty nice, I can't lie, from these dudes. but we have no choice but to hop in. Nope. Wait, how do I get the treasure chest? Interesting. I'm gonna have to think about how that one works. For now, we'll just go through this. Okay.
What was that?
Not very cool. Can't go that way, okay. Left or right? I'll just go straight.
What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sure, Chris. Why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
Damn, I got a nice, what's nice gun.
Unknown, but my guess is we've been here too long, and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
Now he's mad.
You stay out of our business, Ethan.
What is this? Time for this.
Am I gonna fight him now?
Miranda is already preparing.
Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic. What are you talking about? What the fuck is wrong with
you?
Run. What am I supposed to do?
Yeah, that's a good question, honestly. So, first thing is definitely check out this abandoned building.
He said the exit's in the wall. Drain the water. Shit, there's no power.
No power, so how do we get some power in here then? Oh! It ain't our boy.
You wish to make a purchase?
I do. So very valuable, very valuable. Yes.
As always, a trustworthy, fair
exchange. Can we make anything is the question. On hand. Greatly increases health. I want movement speed. This is what I want. But that requires fish.
Aha! Thank you. Now to cook!
I got it. Okay, so he's whipping it up for me.
Finished. I'd love for you to enjoy as well.
So health is great.
Not a bad dish.
Nice. Now we're cooking. So sniper. Well, this sniper is fully leveled up. What is there to buy then? Oh, right. These things. Go ahead and toss that thing on
there. Pay me no mind.
And we can start upgrading the pistol.
What? Ah, it's fine. All finished.
So it has a 170.2. 170. So, okay, 0.26. Oh, that shoots even faster. Okay, so I think maybe the M1911 is a bit
to hunger. Please come again.
Nice. Okay. So where's this gonna lead us to? Probably to the top of that tower. Crystal fragment. What can I do with that crystal fragment? It's just a valuable, it seems like. Please don't let there be any monsters in here. Oh, jeez.
cooking and fish.
Leave me alone, please. Okay. No. What is there? There we go. So far, so good.
Stinks.
Okay. Now I need to get the orange. Is there anything else here before I head out? No, what? That's crazy. Okay. No way. I almost made it too. Okay, now we're good. Whoop. Oh, thank you for helping me. And then we gotta push the next one. And there. this do?
Caught myself a big one.
Up we go. Do I get the crank back though? Okay. Oh, this is fun. Alright, go, 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 go.
Okay.
Got the electricity gone, so we can go back to the generator house over here and drain all that disgusting water out. So orange, orange. Yeah. Oh, that's black. Okay. So that's black. So that has to be orange. Took a while, but we drain it out now. How you go? Bye-bye.
Got it.
Find the way out.
Oh, yes.
We gotta see.
Little and often fills the purse, as
4K,
they say.
But not enough for them. That's okay.
Please come again.
Hopefully I can find that that treasure chest that was floating on the water earlier and then just kind of disappeared from me. Oh. Very nice. Okay. It's still not viable to use yet, just because I have so many upgrades on this other pistol. Okay, I have a first aid med kit. Let's shortcut. Can I make? Oh, I can't make any explosive round. No. I gotta run by him. I can't run by him.
No.
I'm stuck. My guy, please. My brother. Oh, I'm gonna get him. Okay, what's the move here? Magnum. No.
Can't get caught in that.
Nope. I'm not gonna get caught in that. I don't even know if I'm wasting bullets, to be entirely honest. Can I make anything? I absolutely cannot. I can make more pistol ammo though. Please, please, no.
Watch this!
I had no idea I was gonna do that. I have to start from the beginning? Alright. Well, let's play this smart. So I'm gonna start off by just absolutely dogging this guy with. And then we're gonna shortcut this. We're gonna make.
I guess I gotta do this.
Okay. So he hit that. We haven't been hit yet. We're at least learning the basics. Here, I actually have to start charging my headset. It's running out of batteries, my friends. So before that happens, which cable is it? It's gotta be this cable. And then we just toss this sucker in the back here. Perfect. Now we don't even have to worry about it anymore. He's gonna have to come this way to me. Come on. What? Bro, you cannot make this up. I don't know, here, this way.
die. Like, I have no healing.
Oh. Can't get caught in that.
But we're good. Like, semi-recovery. Pistol ammo.
Death as he was in life. Disgusting.
Ooh, extremely stressful. Very stressful. But where was it that he blew up? Where's his big body? Big body bends.
The exit's up ahead.
Am I dumb? Oh, all of this would have helped. A gift, Cadeau's gift in Romanian.
You're better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back, not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Not trying to get on my good side?
I don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick.
But where's the... Moro's hidden weapon? Okay. So it opens this. So do we get access to like a new area? Oh. New area? No. What's this labyrinth puzzle? Let's go see if that treasure chest is still up there. Oh, it's gotta be, come on. Flashbang is new. Oh. There you are. Here it is. What's in here? Silver angel statue. That looks pretty cool. Oh. Fish. Where'd it go? Okay, got another fish. Perfect. So now we need a fine fish to get more movement speed. Where that's gonna be, that's a good question. I'm gonna have to find it. What if I go back to this area? Mechanical door. Labyrinth puzzle, what is this? Christmas, so I gotta send out some texts. Okay, but what is this labyrinth puzzle? Is the big question. Labyrinth puzzle. The reservoir? Okay, so I have to open this mechanical door. If I want to open it. Oh. Okay, I think I know. Take me up. Come on now, let's go. So this is the crank. Whoops. Crank. Use the strength. Let's go. Let's go, son. A mermaid ball, but did I miss something by not going this way? Nah, it doesn't seem like it. We have all the bullets you could ever ask for in the world. I wanna grab on just yet. Now what is all of this? If, can I like blow it up? The answer is no. Flashbangs are alright. I know they stun him, but I don't know if it does any damage, is the question. Is this? Hey, yo. It's kind of fresh, low-key. Okay. Yeah, let me use it. Let me give it a whirl. Actually, no. The Magnum seems like a powerful gun, so I'm not gonna waste my bullets on that. So that's all clear. Now we gotta go to that labyrinth puzzle since we have the ball. Oh my goodness. What we're gonna do is equip this to this. That's it? Oh my goodness, this thing is amazing. Okay. Holy smokes. That really surprised me. Okay, we killed everything. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Let's skedaddle. Although, where's the labyrinth puzzle again? Ah. Up you go. Oh. Let's go. Easy, easy, easy. You know what that means? It means it's a payday coming through. That's for sure. That way. I don't want to go there just yet. And I want to look up where I can find the finest fish. So Resident Evil Village, finest fish. Where do we find this thing? Okay. I got that guide up. So we might have to, we're definitely gonna have to go back. I see where we gotta go. Sneaky, sneaky. I caught a lot of things in this game for like valuables and missables, but this one I definitely would have missed. So we have to head back to our boy, but not until I go over here and open that mechanical door. Oh, we've been going at it for an hour and 12 minutes. Okay. Boom. Crank. Sorry guys, sorry. I have to slaughter, I need the meat. There, nothing. Okay. Oh, okay. Nothing there, but definitely something here. Found one. Okay. So that, there's one more. One more. That's exactly what I needed. Before we even do anything, I'm going straight to this new thing here. Down here. Pretty sure I grabbed him. So crank. Is there anything this way? Okay, I'm intrigued. What's this? What have I just stumbled into, my guy? That's locked, of course. Okay. We're gonna have to do it with like a gun. Yeah. No shot, son. Oh my goodness, okay. No, give me this. Something's gonna come out of there. Yeah. But how do I do this? Get bipped. Why do they keep coming? Can I set these guys on fire? Oh, yeah, I can. I had no clue that was a thing. Okay, but walk over faster, please. Come on. What? Let's inspect this. See, guys, it pays to explore. It absolutely pays to explore. And I got an achievement. I didn't even know that was an achievement, but I have to set one of those things on fire. And then we also have this crank. We still have yet to go get the finest fish. Like, that's what we set out for initially. But I'm just getting sidetracked with all these things that we're finding. Yes, and then the well. Surely it's gonna have something good in it, right? If it's so secluded. Oh? What is this? Bomb. Okay, it's a puzzle. I don't want to touch it yet. Okay. So if I push this out of the way, does this mean I can push the other thing out of the way? Or... more? Push it again, right? Okay. Oh. Okay. And we go? Oh. It's in here. Ooh, that has to be the second part, no? That has to be the second valuable. Actually goated. Actually goated. It's complete. And it's also very valuable. So you already know we're gonna get that dollar bill. Very cool. Like the amount of puzzles and things that you can explore outside of like the main quest and the main story in this game. It's amazing. I love this. I haven't had fun playing a single player game like this in a crazy amount of time. Okay. We'll just start rewriting from the top. So we're at 1, next time is 2. Is this something I've explored? Locked, and then this... what does this lead to? Nothing. Okay, cool. Let's take our little boat back down the stream and we're gonna head the opposite way because we're gonna get this golden fish. And then we're gonna head back. We're gonna cook the food so we get faster movement speed, and then we're gonna sell all these valuables we just found and made. And yeah, I think we might be able to buy all the upgrades we need, to be honest. So now we go this way. There it is. And then here, what do we got? Oh, this looks like a boss, I'm not even gonna lie. Oh, okay. Well, if it is a boss, we gotta stay strapped. What is this? Ooh. I can part with this. So we can equip the part on that. I can kill 3 enemies with one in one go. Oh, I only killed two of them. They have to be like so close together. Back to the Baron. Sell our goods, save our game, and then next episode we get ready for Heisenberg. Let's put our flask, the leg, I think we have the leg. Arms. So we need one more. One more we get to see what's in this thing or what it represents. Now the fun part, this is the best and easiest part.
My apologies.
Crystal skull 2, crystal wing, boom. Very valuable, 20. Crystal moral 40. 10k for that. T-coin. I don't want to sell that yet. 50k! 20k. 20k. Oh my goodness.
This is Lord Moreau's?
That's big bucks right
I
there.
I suppose it's what they call the beauty of the grotesque. Thank you. Now to cook! I'd love for you to enjoy as well. To think such a dish could be had in this winterbound frontier.
No fish.
Carry on. We've gathered all the ingredients. Now.
Bird and beast pilaf. Pilaf is like rice. Fish.
Here it is. Please join me.
Okay.
To think such a dish could be had in this winterbound frontier.
So that's good. That's good. That's good. This.
One moment, please.
Supplies.
I saw you. This is all an investment, Ethan.
Fully upgraded. I'm 48,000 worth. Honestly, worth.
What?
Or
it's fine. All finished.
Nice. All right.
Till next.
Go save this on two.
Next we meet.
So we're gonna cut it there. Bit of a long episode, an hour and a half, but we accomplished a lot, found a lot of secrets. Let me test the running speed. Feels a little bit faster, but anyways, I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Peace.